Well, our finalists last year at the BCRA finals moved up around number one. Pretty Little Lady from Cornell, British Columbia. Yes, on to number two. That's him there. Second there. One more to go. Boy, I tell you what, she's on pace to change the leaderboard. Come on, Ashley Rye. 18.069. And that is going to put her into second place right now.
No! Give him his head!
He's got him running down. To the far end, the lead changes. The weave back to the pole.
Oh,
and a jump straight from pole number one for Ashley. 5 seconds heavily for every pole that goes down, much like the barrel racing. Halfway point, one pole down, brings him around. As we saw it, back up and through. Lead changes is what you're looking for between each one of the poles. One more to go. Rounds in. How about a nice round of applause for Ashley? That pole down kind of puts her out of the running here. The running time, 28.549, will be 33.5.